double lift is a wonderfully versatile move, and once you start learning it, you'll use it all of the time for trance positions, for ambitious card transformations. All kinds of effects become possible using it. But it's quite a difficult move, and it's one that is definitely more difficult than magicians tend to think it is. Because you tend to learn it early on, people kind of wing it with the technique, and that's not ideal, but then they fall in the habit of using the same technique. So, assuming you've never done a double lift before, or you don't think the double lift you're doing now quite looks as good as it should, what we're going to teach you here is Larry Jennings' snap double technique, which I think is the easiest one to learn from scratch if you've never done the move before. It looks great, it's surefire, it's a little bit quirky, and it's one of those satisfying moves to practice as well. So grab yourself some cards and get ready to do some mind-bending magic with Larry Jennings and his funky snap double.